Is this Mr. Mabe?
Yes, it is.
This is Cheryl calling on behalf of a card.
Tell you what, ma'am, I just got a call from my boy's school. His school counselor called up and said that he had low self-esteem and he needed more encouragement at home. And I tell you what, I try to encourage him all the time to be half as good as his brother. But go ahead.
Okay, sir. The reason for my call... As a valued card member, in the next 2 to 3 weeks, you will be receiving a 30-day no-risk trial.
30-day no-risk trial? Well, I wish the hell I had that kind of guarantee on my boy. Little piece of crap. Walk around like he got dead lice falling off his ass. Tell him to call me up from the school and stuff, saying that he has a low self-esteem, that maybe he needs some positive reinforcement. And I'm positive he ain't half as good as his brother. Go ahead.
Okay. Is he sitting right there with you?
He's right next.
Sit down there, quit your crying, and be quiet.
They want to put him on the baseball team, but I tell you what, I hate to do that to the team.
And we are calling because you are a card member.
What are you crying about? Sitting there?
Sir, maybe he needs a little more encouragement.
I tell you, encouragement. I encourage him all the time to be half as good as his brother.
Well, sir, I am a mother of three, and
your mother of three?
The way you are talking to him is not very encouraging.
Let me tell you something, woman.
Excuse me.
I go to bed every night at 9:30, and I get up 7:30, and I go to my I work.
Well,
and all I can pray for is the hope that my boy makes it through the fourth grade so he can at least be a telemarketer.
Excuse me, sir.
What's that?
Well, I don't think you have enough intelligence to be a telemarketer.
Ain't no intelligent, daggone. My hamster has enough intelligence to be a telemarketer.
Excuse me?
Can I mention my boy is strong like a hamster?
Really, it doesn't really matter because you can't even take care of your own family.
How in the hell did we get from talking about insurance on my credit card, talking about how the hell I raised my family when you're a telemarketer?
Sir, well,
freely now.
I have half a mind to call Child Protective Service.
Yeah, if you find a Child Protection Service that's willing to take him, I will pay him $30 right now.
Sir, you need serious help.
I'm the one that needs help. Hell, he's the one that needs help. He's the one trying to can't make it on the baseball team. And I'd be happy if he could just graduate from the fourth grade and be a telemarketer.
Sir, I don't have to take this from you.
I'm sitting here trying to watch NASCAR.
Sir, I will
and you call me out of the freaking